Tombstoner, because I fucking forgot my cables, my pedals, and my microphones tonight, and Callum and the guys in Tombstoner pulled us out of the ditch, so. Make sure to buy lots of merch for both the touring bands, and yeah, that's the first time that's ever happened. So, now we're about to play a song from our first full-length album, Awakening Inception. We got a bunch of shit for sale over there. This one is called Delirium of Negation.
Thank you.
Now I did not forget. Who's excited for Cognitive to finish the night? Very nice. Now Cognitive's played Guelph once before. I hope some of you guys were there. Maybe. I know a few of you were.
Yes.
This was a long time ago. Mine and Greg's other band opened up for them. Alright, so did I cover all the bases? Being shout outs. We have some more new shit over there. I know I already said buy our shit, but we have some beer glasses which are limited. Hey man, I'm trying to plug my shit. And we got some very limited brand new tank tops over there. So buy them. We'll give you $5 off if you buy a beer glass and a tank top together. So yeah. Alright, we got a couple longer ones to finish you off here. And then Tombstoner will be next. Anyone recognize this? It's been a while, we don't play these often. The band over here actually helped write these songs. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Tombstoner and Cognitive. Finishing the night. Thank you guys very much.